that's just who I am, or that's just what I do. I've always done that. If you put that in your head, then that's always what you're gonna do. Because I often hear, you know, I'm big boned, or I've always been the big kid, or I've always been the fat kid, and you know, I just want to lose a little bit of weight. Then you might lose a little bit of weight, but you're probably gonna bounce back, because in your head you've already set yourself up for failure, because you know that you're already gonna bounce back. So if this week that you screwed up, but in the back of your mind you kind of knew you were gonna screw up, like, oh, I always do good during the week, well, weekends, man, it's hard, you know, you know what it is. If you start doing that, then every weekend you're gonna mess up. You're gonna take one step forward and two steps back. So start changing your mindset today, set yourself up for tomorrow, and let's just have a great week, guys. All right, have a great Sunday. I remember the day this time.